Artificial intelligence is a disruptive technology that has the potential to transform the business in the future. However, the magnitude is much higher AI than the internet transforming the business landscape like it did in a previous couple of decades. Artificial intelligence isn't to be taken on a lighter note, because it has the potential to affect and change everything, literally everything. Passive AI is the one that capitalizes on the potential of transforming the business. Let's see how AI strategies to help do it. Think more than business strategy. Fulfilling your business needs isn't the only thing that helps your business. As a business strategist, you need to think beyond complying with business requirements. You should go ahead and devise a strategy that encompasses all the business functions and help transform them into money-minting machinery. However, the biggest dilemma the leaders face is if they need an additional AI strategy when they have already devised a business strategy. Yes, business strategy is succinct and doesn't cover the plethora of business functions that are yet to be incorporated in the future as per the changing business environment. However, we want to make it clear at this point that your AI strategy will comprise business strategy as well. Align AI strategy with business strategy. Creating a technology or AI strategy because the business needs one is not apartment. All the AI strategies you devise should be aligned with your business goals. Therefore, we don't have to spell it out that before making an AI strategy, your business strategies need a revision. Inquire if your existing business strategy is good for the next decade, because the next decade is all about AI and your business strategy needs to go along. Prioritize your AI functions. After reviewing the business strategy, you are now clear about your business goals. It's now time to devise AI strategy in alignment with business strategies. Analyze and arrive at a conclusion where your business strategies will take your business. Once analyzed, you can now prioritize the AI function that will help build your AI strategy. Also, identify how AI can help your business with solutions to existing and upcoming problems. Adopt AI for prioritized functions. Transforming your enterprise is not an overnight work, therefore, first, you are required to identify tasks that are a priority. Your establishment must find out the redundant and other functions that are weighing heavily on your accounting books. They can be automated immediately using the machine learning algorithms and bring down your running costs in a short time. Besides, you must create a platform for a bigger implementation of the business-wide AI strategy. Passive to your rescue. Most of the small and medium organizations don't have the skill to implement AI strategies. Only a handful of enterprises around the world have the capability in-house, and those include the biggies like Google, Facebook, Microsoft, IBM, etc. However, for other organizations, they will have to depend on other big companies. But cost becomes the biggest challenge. Therefore, to resolve the problem of high cost and implement AI strategy for all businesses, no matter what, Passive AI platform holistically comprehends the business strategies, business functions, and other operations to completely automate your business and transform it into a money-generating institution for you. Adopt the Passive AI platform for your business to intelligently devise AI strategies that are entirely aligned with your business goals.